Hello everyone, thank you once again for tuning into our YouTube channel. We have done videos in the past where we've helped a lot of DIY people do their own mini split air conditioning installations. And one of the many questions we get is, you know, one summer later I'm getting leaks on my system, why? And 99.9% of the time, it's because you did not seal properly where your pipes are supposed to be fastened together, just like you see in the illustration here. So we have mentioned you can use a product called Nilog, and I have posted links to the description of that product on different videos. But here's something else you can do, and it looks very simple. And I'll show you a video here quickly so you can see exactly how it works. And let's see if we can get that to play. So basically, when you take your connections out on your pipes, that area right here at the rim here, where it connects to here, is where the leaks occur. So with this little gasket that's specifically made for the different size pipes, you're going to be able to create an airtight seal and you will not have any leaks again. So basically what it is these little gaskets, and you simply put it over on this side here, put the gasket, and then just connect it. It's that simple. It's not hard at all. You just want to make sure you order the right size, as they have different sizes for different pipes. Obviously, the bigger your air conditioner is, if it's a 3-ton, it's going to be a bigger pipe than the 1-ton. So keep that in mind. So this is what it should look like. And I actually have a picture of what it looks like on the inside. This is like a cutout of what it would look like once it's in there. So this little rubber material is going to create an airtight seal between metal and metal. Again, you can try the Nilog, which we've talked about in the past, but this is going to work out just fine. So look into it. I'm going to put a link in the description below. If you have any questions, please feel free to add it in the comment section below. If you feel this video was helpful to you, please give it a thumbs up. And also feel free to share the video with anyone that you know is doing these installs, whether it's someone that's doing it for DIY for themselves or someone that's doing it secularly and they've had callbacks and they're wondering why. You know, a lot of people that have been in the HVAC industry for many years haven't installed mini splits, and then they realize, oops, I should have sealed this properly. So we use Nilog. We might go into starting to use this. It looks like a very promising product. So if you have used it, please also comment below and let us know how you feel about it. You know, if you've already installed it and you've seen that it's been working for you, then please let us know. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Enjoy the video and have a great day.